Welcome back to the second half. I am up 24-14 on LSU, and I am fixing to kick it off. And hopefully we're going to compete, you know, repeat the same success. He's really been turning it over, and I just want to keep, you know, forcing turnovers. Like, my defense has done an awesome job of forcing turnovers on him, and only keeping him to 14 points in that first half. I feel very good about that. If I can just keep him, if I keep him below 30, I can win this. I think if
they'll take over,
let's see. Let's see what happens. Ah, I should have switched over and hit him.
Nothing flashy at all. But now that
he knows some.
Is a lot closer.
Well, then we'll just go.
We're gonna go no huddle here.
Yep.
He is drilled at the 31-yard line.
He tried to get a sneak in on me.
As we've seen before, they go with a hurry-up offense.
Go back to cover again.
Guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
Oh! I didn't split. Oh my goodness! It didn't switch me.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
Fast spot.
Just barely got it. That's a great job by both the quarterback and receiver.
We'll switch back into a blitz on this one. And I'll stay like I am, that way he doesn't, you know, maybe he thinks I kept it.
And he's taken right
that's
around
fine.
46-yard line. About a 10-yard gain.
He's definitely
on the completion on the slant.
We are definitely pretty much playing a cat and mouse game here. And I think he's actually winning that. Not by much. 31.
Get the sack.
Do I think he's going to run it?
That'll make it 31.
Do a fox fire that way. I have some type of zone. He's got to wait. Try to get a big head on him. That's the thing. I am so tempted to maybe burn a timeout from time to time just to slow down that pace.
A sub package in there defensively in this five wide receiver set. Here's a quick throw. Again, it's complete.
Because if he gets in a good quick, you know, good pace,
he hustles the troops to the line.
He's going to beat me like this.
And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look. He's scrambling.
I think I'm gonna fall for that. I'm just gonna dive into you. It looked like he wanted to do a spin, but then of course that guy's not very good at a spin. We'll do a sink. We're close enough, we should be able to stop most of what he wants to do. I just can't let this guy open so quickly. And apparently his receiver had no clue what he wanted to do.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
I think I'll just go another sink again. I think I'm fine with that. We're close enough. Is he going to run the ball? Very well, looks like it. That's the one thing I wish I could do, Bears. Run the ball.
He steps up.
Oh, my gosh.
Quick throw out to the receiver.
Way to take a first hit, number 86. Man, nice job.
To consistently be able to capitalize when they're in the red zone.
Well, I need to get back to doing what I do best. Run the ball.
And he converts the
gotta grind him out. I say keep him below 30. I can win this, right?
The kicker looks like he's
that's what I'm going to shoot for.
Good hang time on this kick. He's to the 10. He's tackled.
I think I could definitely do it. Especially if I try to grind this game out. We're fixing to find out if I can. As I'm not running the ball enough. Not to what I want to.
They'll set up shop at the 20.
Oh my goodness, this is what I want.
Wisconsin is up by 3.
Oh my goodness, he couldn't get away.
He's tackled at the 22.
He definitely likes to clog at that line, right in the middle of it. Let's go with a counter. Let's see what we get out of it.
Second and 8. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Oh, you're kidding me.
He tackles him hard at the 30. Flags are down, and this one might be on the offense.
That kind of sucks. That was a backbreaker.
Because of the penalty.
No pressure. Oh, wow, what? How is that not an interference? Okay. Yeah, don't know about that one. Like, obviously he wasn't intentional, but it's still pass interference nonetheless.
And the stadium is shaking right now.
1X. Oh my goodness, nice job.
Throws it into coverage and it's intercepted. He has some room. Touchdown, LSU.
Not where I want to be. Man. That sinks. Well, they're still below 30, but I don't think I can keep them there. Going through pretty much getting one more touchdown and keeping them scoreless for another quarter and a half. I'm going to need some help.
He hits a booming kick. He's to the 10.
Another flag?
Brought down by the kicker. He got a lot of jersey on that play. Not too much argument about this call.
What? Wow, two penalties and killed me. Man.
They'll get the ball here at the 11.
That's just killed me.
And they might be coming with a blitz here. Slings it.
And he contorts his body.
The quarterback has made some really strides, but you gotta also give credit to the defense for being able to clean up the mess and create the turnover.
Seen two plays where that guy just tweaks his body. Easy. Dang it. Alright.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 39. LSU.
Man, two big penalties and then two big turnovers. I'm losing it now.
Steps up. Can't find anyone open. He's at the 30.
And
out of bounds at about the 23-yard line. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what. In today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
Yeah, now I'm going to come back from this. This is... There we go. That's one way.
And he hits him hard at the 29-yard line.
I think this defensive end is doing a great job of getting after the quarterback, not only with the sack in this case, but it seems like the entire game he's done a good job of creating pressure, making this quarterback feel him, and almost giving him happy feet back there. He doesn't seem to be in rhythm and almost seems to be throwing the football, feeling the pressure and almost
what? Okay, good. On the quarterback. I was fixing it. Reed just catches it. Three guys.
I love to see a confident quarterback, but you don't want to just go back there and put blind faith in your throws. You need a little bit more time to evaluate
more pressure.
The coverage before you release the football.
I mean, we've got that was two good straight plays, even though that last one was just so scary.
From the 29-yard line, it's third down.
Mm-hmm.
And
I should have stayed with my guy. I should have stayed with that guy there.
It's going to be fourth and inches after that long pickup on third down.
Boy, what a throw by the quarterback. Almost equally excellent catch by the receiver, but the defense topped them both by coming up with a stop.
I couldn't stop him.
He's taken down around the 12-yard line.
Guys, when we were at practice this week, you kind of got the feeling that they might run a little no-huddle.
Yeah.
In fact, here it comes.
I've always had trouble with no-huddles. There we go.
Drops to throw on first down.
I just saw him come up from behind him.
They simply have too much speed for this offensive line. They're just too quick off the ball.
Let's try it again.
LSU is up four.
Gosh. Man, they are taking some hits. This isn't
Keep even going. The best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
Oh, I thought I was going to pull him back. Oh, he got him up 30. Now it's just going to be... He just pretty much got 14 points within 4 minutes. Not what I needed.
He makes the PAT.
Down by 11. Don't feel as good right now.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
I had the momentum in the beginning.
He sends this
but
one
now
deep.
It's just on his favor.
And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
I don't feel like I have to pass yet. I feel like I still try to get
They'll
some big runs on.
At the 25.
Which I didn't. I didn't try to do. Make sure to hold on that ball.
The 42-yard line.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
I'm going to try a draw. I have not been a big fan of draw plays, but...
From their own 42-yard line.
I want to try it out. Because I don't... Like, it always seems like to not go well for me. He hits me and I just keep going.
So they get 5 yards there on the halfback.
Man.
That
brings up things we do. Let's try it. Maybe I can fool him here. I don't know. Let's try it. Running up from the shotgun, which I'm not good at.
Ball in their own 47.
And he's awfully showing a blitz. Oh my gosh, really?
Exactly what this defense was looking
White
for.
Never fumbles.
Yeah, fumble gives these guys some added life.
Yeah, he never fumbles, now and now he fumbles that.
Off of it.
Man, like I said, playing on the road, just so many things can happen.
This drive will start
it's so rough.
46. They'll change the play at the line of scrimmage. He's under pressure.
Oh.
Decides to slide. Picks up about 9 on the scramble.
He is killing me. I mean, this is basically what he wanted. He is grinding me. He's done a better job of grinding me than I have him.
Possibly changing the play here prior to the snap.
Come on, my defense. You got pulling together. Yeah, do another one for me. Man, look at that lag there. I didn't even look, checked over the video to notice if Vance is screwed up. I actually hope it's not, even if I do lose this. Oh, gosh, I couldn't get in the middle.
Good.
Like I said, maybe... Obviously, I need to work on play calling. I've kind of been just lazy. I don't even know why. come out in a goal. I want to win this. I don't need to be lazy. I need to get better ideas, better concepts. And that was my man. I had to let him go. But that's, yeah. I don't know why I feel defeated right now. Even though it's not even over yet, I still got another quarter. No.
Stepping
come
up.
On.
He's on the run. And he's tackled.
That wasn't. I guess it wasn't a big hit. I didn't get the hit stick in.
Defense, but they have to be aware of this quarterback's tendency to scramble around and pick up some yards.
Third quarter's over. Time to go to the fourth. Let's see what happens.
And this is still anyone's ball game as we